another day in New Orleans, everybody. Welcome back. The hunt for the good stuff hunts again. Today we're over at a historical cultural site called Dookie Chase. Started off with a bowl of gumbo, loved it. Moved into these barbecue shrimp, which were arguably my favorite thing that I had on my trip to New Orleans. The flavors were ultra deep, super concentrated, and well balanced. It was a wild experience. It's one of those things where, like, you're not sure if you could be surprised as an adult anymore by certain types of foods, and then you take a bite of stuff like this and you're like, wow, what have I been missing out on? You kind of get the feeling that you're dining out at your grandma's house, and it's so cool. That love, that warmth, that welcoming attitude, it just permeates everything inside of the restaurant, from the decor to the actual food to the conversations with the staff. You just really feel like you're coming home for the holidays whenever you're here. One of the can't-miss items over at Dookie Chase, the fried chicken, done up right. Ultra crispy on the outside, not too oily, juicy, and piping hot. You can see the steam just flowing off of this. People say that you could feel the love whenever you bite into any of these dishes, and I might have to agree. I had the chicken with a little jambalaya on the side, and also these crazy apples. They were like super red, nice and tasty. I was like, whoa, I didn't know that was an apple. Finishing off strong with a peach cobbler, some ice cream on the side, it wouldn't be right without it. Whipped cream, mix them all together, get that nice buttery, dense crust. It's so many different layers, such a classic dessert, but one of those things that really makes you feel like you're in the South. Every respective bite makes you remember that it was such a good idea to come over to New Orleans for a couple days. Why haven't you done it before? I'm not sure, but I do know that I will be coming back very soon. Blessed by Pope Francis, visited by President Barack Obama, you know you're in the right place. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. You keep watching, I'll keep hunting, and I'll see you soon.